Chief of Staff of the Army, General Ray Odierno, testified in front of the Senate Armed Services Committee in Washington, D.C., about the impact sequestration will have on the Army.
In my opinion, sequestration is not in the best interest of our national security. It will place an unreasonable burden on the shoulders of our soldiers and civilians. We will cancel third and fourth quarter depot maintenance, which will result in the termination of an estimated 5,000 employees and a significant delay in equipment readiness for six divisions. For fiscal year 14 and beyond, sequestration will result in the loss of at least an additional 100,000 personnel, soldiers, from the active Army, the Army National Guard, and the U.S. Army Reserve.